Off stride at the start is Travel Team. The rest of the field sent on their way on the inside. Bulger and Falcon the Great left well for the lead. Coming away third is the Big Dog. Up on the outside, My Friend Do moving up fourth. Settling in fifth is the Magic Pan, and sixth is Free Cat, Free Willing seventh. Far back trailing the field, Travel Team. They race to the back stretch. Your leader by a length and a half, Falcon the Great. Up on the outside, My Friend Do moves up second. Racing in third is Bulger. The Big Dog is fourth. They're off the quarter, 29 seconds flat. And from the outside, My Friend Do has the lead. Racing in second position, Falcon the Great. And third, Bulger. The Big Dog's getting set to go. And there he goes. He's out of fourth, now third, now second, and soon will be first. Steve Condren just said, what was that? And it's the Big Dog. The Big Dog now zooms up to take the lead. Racing in second, My Friend Do in third position. That's Falcon the Great. Bulger is fourth, off a half, 57-1. Less than a half mile the pace in the race. And the Big Dog has the lead by two. My Friend Do racing second and third position. That's Falcon the Great. Bulger saves ground now towards the inside, followed up on the outside by Free Cat. Then to the outside, the Magic Pan, Free Willing, and Far Back Travel Team. In the stretch, three quarters, 1:26.3. The Big Dog tells them all, catch me if you can. He leads by 2.5. My Friend Do trying to come on again second. In third position, Falcon the Great racing in fourth comes Magic Pan. The Big Dog has the lead. Roof, 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 roof. It's the Big Dog cruising to the wire. In second is My Friend Do. Falcon the Great third, 154-1.